वेलकम टू इंडिया एज। अटल पेंशन योजना अप्लाई ऑनलाइन फॉर्म स्टेटमेंट कैलकुलेटर चार्ट एंड रिव्यू। सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट हैज लॉन्च अटल पेंशन योजना एज अ गवर्नमेंट बैक्ड पेंशन स्कीम फॉर अनऑर्गेनाइज सेक्टर। अंडर दिस स्कीम ऑल सब्सक्राइबर्स विल गेट मिनिमम मंथली पेंशन ऑफ ₹1,000 to ₹5,000 पर मंथ आफ्टर रिटायरमेंट। पीपल कैन सी APY सब्सक्राइबर्स कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन चार्ट स्टेटमेंट एंड न्यूज कैलकुलेटर टू रिव्यू देयर पेंशन अमाउंट। Interested candidates can fill Atal Pension Yojana online form at enps.nsdl.com. Central government will contribute 50% of the subscriber's contribution or ₹1,000 per annum for 5 years. Government contribution is restricted only for those people who are non-income taxpayers and also not covered under statutory social security scheme. All the bank account holders can apply for this scheme and get guaranteed minimum pension from the government of India. All the citizens who have joined this scheme are eligible for this APY scheme. So you need to join national pension scheme, also are eligible for this scheme. This social security scheme was launched in June 2015. Pension Fund Regulatory and Development Authority administers APY through NPS architecture. So I'll show you the online application form and fit Atal Pension Yojana form online. So first visit the official website enps.nsdl.com. On the homepage, click registration button, or directly I will leave the link in the description box. That is the online subscriber registration. So this is the official website. So now you can make contribution through UPI. Click here. So Aadhaar based registration under APY is currently disabled. Kindly contact branch. Okay. Next, you can change your language here. So this is the guidelines for online registration. So for account opening, you need to have mobile number and email ID and an active bank account with net banking facility enabled. You need to have even the PAN. So you need to fill up all the details online and save and upload photograph. Make online payment. Minimum amount of rupees 500. In case subscriber unable to do e-sign, print the form, paste photo and affix signature and submit the form to CRA. So all the links I will give in the description box. For post for grievances online, you can just click here. So for the national pension system, just click on the tab. For Atal Pension Yojana, click on this tab. So additional services. So even you can print APY PAN card. So you need to enter the PRAN, permanent retirement account number, date of birth, new PRAN request or redispatch the PRAN card and the capture. This is after the retirement. So before that, I'll show you the online form. So this is the new registration, complete registration pending, e-sign or print registration form. So first is new registration. Application type is individual subscriber, status of applicant, citizens of India, register with PAN, account type tier 1 or type 1 and 2, enter PAN number and select your bank POP, next click on continue. So here enter your Aadhaar number and generate OTP on your register mobile number. After entering OTP, click continue button. Afterwards the application form will open. Now provide personal details, family details and general acknowledgement number. After acknowledgement ID is generated, enter bank or branch details and account number for bank verification. Next, fill the pension amount, contribution frequency, nominee and upload the supporting documents and make payment to complete the Atal Yojana online registration process. So, if you have registration pending, just enter your acknowledgement number, acknowledgement date, first name, date of birth, email ID. In the captcha, if you want to print the registration form, just enter the details and print them. If the registration process is successful, then Bank will debit your account for the first subscription and will generate permanent retirement account number, PRAN. Finally, candidates can sign the Atal Pension Yojana online form for verification. People can also see, apply or subscription online for this scheme. So now the eligibility criteria for this scheme. All the subscribers must be an Indian citizen and the age is between 18 to 40 years. Minimum contribution is, period is 20 years. Next, Aadhaar and mobile number are essential recommended documents for KYC beneficiary, spouse and nominee. Moreover, for address proof, candidates can submit ration card or passbook. All the candidates can opt for monthly pension between 1000 to 5000, ensure regular monthly contribution. In addition to this, people can also opt to increase or decrease the pension amount once in a year in the month of April. Moreover, GOI will link the scheme with PM Jan Dhan Yojana scheme to automatically deduct contribution from the bank. Next, I will show you the contribution calculator or the chart for Atal Pension Yojana. People can see the subscriber contribution chart to know minimum guaranteed pension amount per month as per age of the entry. For mostly pension amount rupees 1000, contribution is rupees 1.7 lakh. For 2000, 3.4 lakh. For 3000, 5.1 lakh. For 4000, 6.8 lakhs. And for 5000, 8.5 lakhs. All the subscribers can see the chart and the calculator. So this is complete chart. This is for minimum guaranteed period of 1 month. So 1.5, 1.7 lakh. For age of 18, resting period 42, monthly 42, quarterly 125, half yearly 248. For age of 19, 46, 137, 271. I will leave the chart link also in the description box. People can enter APY scheme at age between 18 to 40 and safeguard their future through filling this application form. All the subscribers can see the APY scheme transaction statement with or without PRAN number. Subscribers having PRAN number can enter their bank account details. For subscribers without PRAN, have to enter their name and date of birth to view the statement. So this is the statement. If you want to view with the PRAN, click to search, click to view, enter your PAN number, bank account, and view as a subscriber. Next, without PRAN, enter your name, bank account number, date of birth, views for subscriber. And the captcha and click on submit. So how to make Atal Pension Yojana registration at banks? All the national banks provide the pension yojana, so you can visit the bank with which you have your account and register yourself for APY. The registration forms are available online as well as at the bank branches. You can download the form and submit it at the bank and can fill and submit it at the bank itself. Provide a valid mobile number and attach the photocopy of your Aadhaar card. Once your application is approved, you will receive a confirmation SMS on your registered mobile number. So these are the guidelines of the scheme. About benefit and eligibility details, age of joining, focus areas, enrollment, funding, penalty for default. Table, so you can also review the official website for more information. You can also avail tax benefits on APY scheme. For any further query, Aadhaar seeding issues, grievance or rehearsal and other related issues, you can visit the official website of this NSDL. So here you can get the APY brochure, subscription information in Hindi and English, and scheme details, contribution chart, presentation, training manual, notification dated. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to India Yojana for more state and central government schemes.